Working hard is not enough. Australian swim brand Rip Curl is under fire for letting go of Bethany Hamilton, a surf champion who was missing an arm. They let her go a couple months back because she said this whole transgender thing is not good for women's sports, blah, blah, blah. So Rip Curl got rid of her a couple months ago, and now they have Sasha Lowerson as their women's swim gear rep. Problem is, Sasha Lowerson is a dude. Okay, he's a transgender dude who looks like a dude. And they have him now as the lead Rip Curl swimwear model. Okay.